two ability things to do. We're going to do two treasure roads. I don't know why I keep forgetting the names of them. Target time, 30 seconds. That ain't happening. We've seen how not so good with the needle ability I am in the past. I know, I almost didn't make a period. I might take one more quick shot at that just to see if I can get the, see if I can get those extra coins. I doubt it, but I'll give it another quick shot. Like, you can jump, but you can't really jump very far, so you can take, like, some shortcuts, not a lot. There we go. You can take a couple of minor shortcuts, but not really, because you can't really jump very far when you're rolling around. The other one was Ranger, which was up here, which I'm surprised we've not done a normal Ranger treasure mode yet. Figure by now these would be like all the evolution ones. Revolve and aim, Tower of Targets. Trying that. Okay, I disagree. I got that shot off. Which I missed. There it is, way over here. Yeah, that was definitely not target time, but yeah, I kinda got spoiled by the about how good the Noble Ranger is with the double shot. That going back to a single shot feels weird. We are now moving on to Moonlight Canyon. So it's weird that the first stage had 3 hidden Waddle Dees and all the other stages had 5. Like, that's weird. there. Anything back here? Because we've seen that Nintendo will put a hidden path right at the start of a stage. Alright, time to climb the canyon. Okay, I didn't realize you can use the cutter to bring items like that, or at least the capsules. Usually any time and ability in the game allows you to bring items back to you like that. It usually doesn't do it. Ooh, twin drill, nice. It usually doesn't let you do it for important items. Or like in this case, I'm surprised it let me do it for, nice. I'm surprised it let me do it for capsules. Like food items I get. Ooh, we get to use light bulb again. That is just the doofiest looking Kirby ability. And don't get me wrong, I love it. You're a light bulb. Also, what is this music? It's weird little things like this why I love Kirby games. Kick every can. Wait a minute. We're gonna back up. Okay. I thought I saw something off to the side. I probably saw the platform I was just on. Almost makes it look like there's gotta be a way to destroy that, but... There we go. And grab Wallaby number one. The cannon and knocks me off. Perfect. And there's basically like no real reason why not to have the light bulb constantly turned on, but... So it's always nice to just come across hidden waddledees while just playing the stage normally. It's over here. Yeah, this looks like there's something over here. poster number two. Something tells me I have to give up the light bulb. No. Oh. A little further out than I thought. I do like the buzzsaw cutter, don't get me wrong. I mean, again, it's no dragon fire. There's the third one on poster. Oh, there's a Waddle Dee. So that's one of the posters. I've not come across any other hidden objectives yet. Sure this isn't one of them. I want to make sure, like, crossing this pit like that wasn't one of them. I have a feeling that something was pretty much going to tell me I had to grab all of that. Also, I just noticed the arrow sign up here is pointing this way, which means there's going to be something above me I gotta grab. I have no idea how I got through all that. Oh, jeez. I just realized. He's also lost my cutter ability. Alright, so now I have no ability. I have a feeling this here was probably one of my objectives, grabbing all those coins or something. I won't be surprised. Ball. Does nothing. Sorry, there is no beach ball Kirby ability. I mean, the ball ability in Kirby's Adventure wasn't bad. Oh, I thought that was a plant. Got a mouthful for the arch there. Make sure there's nothing else here I can do. Oh, the glider. Yeah, we're doing the glider again. I'm doing grand this time around. Can't offer anything. There's my Waddle Dee. Mr. Chili up there, but we also got something in there. Curious, because I've got all the hidden Waddledees. Ah, capsule. I'm curious now what my other objectives were, because we did the three one-up posters. What did I miss? Clear the secret room without falling. Rabaroon. Or Rabaroo. And that gives us access to the boss. Collector in the Sleepless Valley. Alright, let's dive back into Mud Canyon. Well, so much for trying to get the drill ability. Snowman. I need to hit those again, but my main target right now is going to be the hidden room. Oh, I'm curious. Well, no, because I think I might actually need this. Oh, I forgot. I doubt this is going to be one of my hidden goals, but like getting through here without alerting any of the Gordos. Not those, the sleeping Gordos. That apparently wasn't one of them. Something tells me I'm going to be making a third pass through the stage off screen, something we've not had to do in a while. Oh, I need to hit the switch, that's right. Try to do this again without falling, which means don't hit any of the, screw this part up. Get any of the sleep abilities here. Excuse me. See ya. There we go. Clear the secret room without falling. Makes me wonder now what the final hidden objective is. I've not seen yet. To guess it has something to do no if it has to do with that I didn't get it. See if it has to do with the glider section. Maybe it's don't get hit in the glider section? I don't know. I missed a ring. Well, we know it's not. Hit every ring, because I hit every ring last time. I'm willing to bet now it has something to do with the beach balls. They just seem so out of place. So I'm willing to bet it has something to do with those beach balls. Find the treasure hiding by cactus triplets. Okay then. Something tells me we missed something rather obvious. So with that, I'll be back in just a moment when I find the cactus triplets. Alright, so I'm here at the end of the stage, and this is actually not the first time I started talking during rerunning back through this. There was a spot earlier where before you go into the section with the glider, there's right by the doorway, there's like three cactuses there. Those are the first times I saw cactuses, and I thought that's what it was talking about. So I tried digging around there, I tried burning them, and nothing happened. And then I accidentally did, let me get out of the way here. Accidentally did that, and it took me right into the door. Well, it turns out that the three cactuses it's talking about is right here. Yep, right there at the end. The one time I don't explore around the ending area. Big derp. But at least that clears out that stage.